Hey everybody, it's Plaga here, welcome back to the Thomas on a Second Opinion. Last time we did Chapter 6-8, this time we do the epilogue. This really is the end. Epilogue. A good game. If any of you are looking at playing a Trauma Center game, I recommend this one. This is a really good game. It has really good graphics for being a Wii game. This game has really good graphics for being a Wii game. This game has really good graphics for being a Wii game. If any of you are looking at buying or borrowing a Trauma Center game from someone, I highly recommend this one. This by far I think is my favorite. If I were to rank them, I definitely Trauma Team is a good game, but Trauma Team is a really good game, but if I were to rank them, I think I put this in second place. Trauma Team's definitely going in first place. Trauma Center Into the Night is in third. No, Trauma Center New Blood will be in third. Trauma Center Into the Night will be in fourth. And Into the Night 2 will be in fifth. I think. I believe. This is my opinion, guys. Being a second opinion. Okay, bad premise aside. There's a. And that is all.